lived in Melbourne for 7 years, you know, and I actually moved back to Singapore in 2012, like not imagining that I would actually go back to Singapore to do music. There's this kind of stigma that like in Singapore, you know, we're very rigid when it comes to education and whatnot, and music's like the last thing you expect to do. I mean, I'm working with Clara. You know, so she's an amazing singer-songwriter. It's definitely important to, you know, chase your dreams and all that. Like, it's a big cliche, but at the end of the day, you just have to be crazy enough to stick to something that you love. And it's definitely not going to be easy. But yeah, just pretty much just do it.